Hello, Stogie Review. This is Kurt from Zycar here at the Cigar Novel at Famous Smoke Shop. I'm talking to you today about how to cut a cigar. I'm going to cut one of our HC Series Habano Colorado cigars with our Mayan 3D cutter. Many of you may already be familiar with our XI cutter design, which you pull down the button, the sides pop open, palm grip squeeze close, drops the clippings right into your palm. And I'll demonstrate that for you here. But I really want to talk mostly about how to cut a cigar the proper way. This little edge that you can just see discerns the end of the cap that the rollers put on to close the end of the cigar. They do that to retain the humidity inside the cigar so there's not a pass-through. You never want to cut beyond the shoulder of the cigar, right there, because if you cut beyond the cap, which comes around the shoulder, your cigar will start to unravel, and that cap holds the roll of the cigar together, which is coming this way. So essentially what you do is you line the blades of the cutter with the shoulder of the cigar, and I always press down towards the cigar with my blades as I'm cutting, and that helps give you an even cut. So I press in and down at the same time, and it gives me a nice, beautiful, clean cut. And as you can see, the clipping will drop right into my hands as I do it that way. Thus, the proper way to cut a cigar. Now, my preference is for a guillotine cut, and the reason for that is because the guillotine shaves off the most of the end of the cigar, revealing the true talent of the roller. Because if the roller is a good roller and you're cutting off most of the diameter, then you can tell whether that cigar was properly rolled by the draw itself. And that feels like a perfect draw to me. Have a great day. Thanks for sharing. Bye-bye.